This dance is called Out for the Weekend. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, improve a level line dance with 2 tags and 2 restarts. Starting on the right foot. Rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left, shuffle half turn over your right shoulder, quarter, close, quarter. Rock forward on the left, recover your weight back on that right, chasse to the left, you're going for a quarter turn left on to start with, so it's turn, close, side. That set of steps once more then, forward rock off on the right. 7, 8, forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse. Into a little weave, so you're going to cross the right over the left, step the left to the side, cross the right behind. You're now going to add on some heel jacks. So you're going to step the left to slightly back, hold that left, touch that right heel forward. Bring the right back beside the left, cross the left over the right. Repeat with the right foot. So you're going to step that right slightly back, touch the left heel forward, left beside right. On this one, you're going to step the right forward, and then you're just going to twist your heels right centre. Now a set of steps once more, weaving to the left, off on that right. 7, 8, cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, and heel, and step, twist, twist. So they are going to feel quite fast in that section. Add that to the top. Forward rock, off on the right. 7, 8, forward rock, half shuffle. Forward rock, turn chasse, cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, and heel, and step, twist, twist. Shuffle forward on the right, step forward on the left, pivot half a turn to the right. Shuffle forward on the left. Half shuffle turn over your left shoulder, quarter, close, quarter. That set of steps once more then, shuffling forward on the right. 7, 8, right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle. Add that to the top. Forward rock up on the right. 7, 8, forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse, cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, and heel, and step, twist, twist. Right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle. You're going to add on another half shuffle turn over your left shoulder, quarter, close, quarter. Step forward on the right, pivot a quarter turn to the left, and add on a jazz box with a step, crossing the right over left, back on the left, right to the side, step that left forward. Now that set of steps once more, then half shuffle off on that left. 7, 8, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, back, side, step. Now you have actually got the equivalent of a full turn straddling those last two sections, so 2 half shuffle turns. Should you need to try and take that out, looking at those last two sections, what you would do, you could shuffle forward on the right, step forward, pivot half, shuffle forward on the left. Rather than doing these half shuffle turns, just do 2 more forward shuffle steps. So a right shuffle, a left shuffle, then you add on your step, pivot a quarter, and your jazz box with a step. So non-turning steps should you need to try and take out that full turn that straddles those last two sections. Otherwise, that is the end of the dance, so let's put it all together. Forward rock on the right. 7, 8, forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse, cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, and heel, and step, twist, twist. Right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, back, side, step. There's your dance. I'll now go through it with the cats. Forward rock on the right. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So hopefully that gives you a feel for the timing of the dance. Now I did say at the beginning that this is a four wall dance, but we have actually ended up facing the back wall. That is not a mistake. This is one of those dances you will dance the front and the back wall. When you do your restart, it switches it to the side walls. So we are going to dance the back wall. Keep going when we get back to the front, so you can see how those two walls join together, and then we'll start on the side walls, just so you get the practice for dancing in a slightly different direction. So here we go on the back wall. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock, half shuffle. Forward rock, turn chasse. Cross side, behind a heel, and cross a heel, and step, twist, twist. Right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, back, side, step. Forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse. Cross side, behind a heel, and cross a heel, and step, twist, twist. Right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, back, side, step. So that's your front and back walls. We'll now try the two side walls. So let's start with the 9 o'clock wall. Forward rock on the right. 7, 8, forward rock. Half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse. Cross side, behind a heel, and cross a heel, and step, twist, twist. Right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, back, side, step. Forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse. Cross side, behind a heel, and cross a heel, and step, twist, twist. Right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, back, side, step. So that's giving you a feel for dancing all four walls. Now your restarts come on walls 3 and 6. So wall 3 will actually be your front wall. All the restarts come after 16 counts, so after you've done your heel jacks, your twists, you restart at that point. So let's just do wall 3. Take you up to 16 counts and restart, so you can see how those restarts fit in. Forward rock on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse. Cross side, behind and heel, and cross and heel, and step, twist, twist, restart. Forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse. So you can see we've also changed the direction of the walls that we're facing. So that's wall 3. So wall 3 is your front wall. Restart after 16 counts. Wall 6 will be your 3 o'clock wall. So when you restart, you'll be facing 6 o'clock. So it again switches the directions back. So that's your restarts. You then have two tags. Tags are the same. They come at the ends of walls 1 and 4. four. So again, you'll be facing different directions when you do these tags. So at the end of wall one, you'll be facing 6 o'clock when you do the tag. At the end of wall four, you'll be facing 9 o'clock when you do the tag. So your tag starts the same as the dance does. So if you miss it, and then realize when you've started doing a wall, you're doing exactly the same steps anyway. So your tag, you rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left, shuffle half a turn over your right shoulder, quarter, close, quarter. This is where it changes. You step forward on the left, you pivot half a turn to the right, you step forward on the left again, on the and count you clap, and then on count eight, it's a touch and clap. Two claps at the end. Let's try that once more, off on that right. 7, 8. Forward rock, half shuffle, step, pivot, step, clap, touch. And clap when you touch as well. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is your count timing. Now you have again got the equivalent of a full turn in that tag. Should you need to try and take it out, what you can actually do, rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left, shuffle back on that right instead of doing your half shuffle step, then just rock back on the left and recover, and then you can go into your step, clap, touch and clap. So non-turning steps, should you need to try and take that full turn out from that tag. So like I said, it comes at the end of walls one and four, so let's have a go at wall one. Get to the end, add on the tag, and restart the dance. Forward rock on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock, half shuffle. Forward rock, turn chasse. Cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, and heel, and step, twist, twist. Right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, half shuffle, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, back, side step, tag, forward rock. Half shuffle, step, pivot, step, touch, clap. Restart, forward rock, half shuffle, forward rock, turn chasse. So that is your tag. Ends of walls one and four. So that is it. That is your dance, your walkthrough, your tag, and your restart information. So end of wall one, tag. Wall three, restart after 16 counts. That'll switch directions. As soon as you've done your restart, you're then into wall four. End of that wall, you have your next tag. You then dance a complete wall, and on the following wall, that's when you've got your restart. Again, wall six. Again, halfway through, 16 counts. That is it. Let's give it a go to the music.
Breathe. So we're done.
Manage that one.